The Brachial Plexus. The brachial plexus is a network of motor and sensory nerves that innervate all the muscles and skin in the upper limb. The brachial plexus is located between the neck and the axilla. This video will focus primarily on the motor nerve of the brachial plexus. The brachial plexus rises from the anterior rami of spinal nerves C5 to T1 and merges and splits several times into trunks and divisions until they finally give rise to their terminal branches. The brachial plexus is divided into roots, trunks, divisions, cords, and branches. Roots. Let's start from the beginning at the vertebrae. 5 roots rise from the anterior rami of vertebrate C5 to T1. The 5 roots merge to form 3 trunks. The upper trunk, C5 to C6, the middle trunk, C7, and the lower trunk, C8, T1. Divisions. As the trunk reaches the posterior aspect of the middle third of the clavicle, it splits into the anterior and posterior divisions and forms 6 divisions, 3 anterior divisions, and 3 posterior divisions. The 6th division continues to pass inferiorly behind the clavicle, enters the axillary region, and becomes 3 cords. The 3 cords are named according to their location relative to the axillary artery. The 3 posterior divisions unite to form the posterior cord. The upper 2 anterior divisions unite to form the lateral cord, and the lower anterior division continues to form the medial cord. Terminal branches. The cords split into 5 terminal branches at the inferior margin of the pectoralis minor, and you can use the acronyms MAMRU to remember them. The lateral cord splits into the musculocutaneous nerve, C5, C6, and C7. The posterior cord splits into the axillary nerve, C5 and C6, and into the radial nerve, C5, C6, C7, C8, and T1. The medial and lateral cords split into the median nerve, C5, C6, C7, C8, and T1, and into the ulnar nerve, C8 and T1. There are many more branches arising from different parts of the brachial plexus. The dorsal scapular nerve arises from root C5. The long thoracic nerve arises from roots C5, C6, and C7. The upper trunk gives 2 branches that arise from roots C5 and C6, the nerve to the subclavius and the suprascapular nerve. The divisions do not provide any branches. The lateral pectoral nerves, C5, C6, and C7, arise from the lateral cord. The posterior cord gives branches to the upper subscapular nerve, C5, C6. The thoracodorsal nerve, C6, C7, C8, and the lower subscapular nerve, C5, C6. And the medial cord gives branches to the medial pectoral nerve, C8, T1. In summary, the brachial plexus is a network of 5 spinal nerves, C5 to T1. It is in charge of supplying sensory and motor innervation to the upper limb, and it is divided into trunks, divisions, cords, and branches.